Yo, what's going on, guys? And welcome to another episode of Life of Lomax. I am your Lomax.
What's up, Lomax?
And?
Tati.
Tatiana, she's with us today. And we are here in downtown Indianapolis. Yeah, you see the skyline?
777 Indiana Avenue.
That's right. And guess what? We are here to see the Black Lives Matter mural that's on this street. So this is the last day that this street will be closed for people to view it before they open up traffic again.
In front of the Madam C.J. Walker building.
So we're just going to take a second and walk through. As you can see, this is the B. And the L.
Good trouble. That says good trouble. What's that say?
Noonop.com.
Here's the A.
New Nation. What's that say, Tati?
Where?
And what?
Oh. And.
It's hard to read that.
And.
But it says, and still I rise. Right here, see?
This is a
straight line. And still I don't know.
Just D E.
Michael Taylor.
The K. L. I. V. E. S. M. A. T. T. E. R. Black Fist.
Hey.
Well, guys, this is it. The Black Lives Matter mural here in downtown Indianapolis. Last day before they open up the street. So, what an amazing piece of art here on our street. So until next time, folks, you guys be sure you like, comment, subscribe, and share these videos with everyone.
And hit the notification bell.
And hit the notification bell so that you guys can be notified of all of our future videos. Until next time, folks.
Peace.
Peace.